At noon, a three-month-old girl is now dead, 3 days after being injured in a car crash. Her mother is accused of driving drunk at the time. This happened August 28th near Camino El Norte and Ann Road up in North Las Vegas. Police say there were actually two children in the car with that woman there, the mother, the other child, a one-year-old who suffered minor injuries. 24-year-old Kazaa Dillon is now facing multiple charges, including felony DUI.